What is X? What is X?
Scream. Is Han okay?
There was no scream. You didn't hear anything.
What are you talking about?
Get out of here, or the last scream you'll ever hear will be your own.
No, wait, wait.
Mom.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Hey, how do you feel about chemo for dinner?
Mom. Hannah's in trouble.
Oh, who's Hannah?
Madison County 911.
Hi, yes, I live on Monroe. It's an emergency, I think.
Zach, what's going on?
Yeah, maybe possibly a domestic disturbance, I don't know.
You're under arrest!
Oh, whoop. I love that enthusiasm, I love that, keep it, but we're not there yet. Hello, sir, my name's Officer Stevens, this is Training Officer Brooks.
I'm sorry about that, before.
You don't need to be sorry. You're doing a great job. You
really?
Don't need to be sorry. You're doing fantastic. We got a call about a possible 1016 at your residence, which is?
Don't tell me. It's a domestic disturbance?
Absolutely right.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you're absolutely right.
Well, it's strange because I've been here alone all night and I haven't heard a thing.
No, he's lying. Where's Hannah? I know it was her screaming.
Okay, yes, Hannah's my daughter and she's been staying with me for a while my mother sorted a few things out. With her new husband. She flew back to London yesterday morning.
All right, well, that checks out. Apologies, sir. Thank you for your time. Sorry for the disturbance.
Surround sound. I didn't know being an audiophile was a crime.
A what-a-file?
Whoa. That just means that he is a connoisseur of high-end audio equipment.
Oh. Hi, I'm so sorry. We haven't properly met. I'm Gail Cooper, your new neighbor. It's a beautiful home you have.
Pleasure's mine. Thank you so much for stopping by and bringing your delightful son and the police.
Again, I'm so sorry.
Apologies for this, sir. We hate coming to the home of an upstanding citizen such as yourself.
Really sorry. I mean, obviously, you're not doing anything.
You would like to press charges against Boyd and his loved one.
Hannah! Hannah!
Hold on, just look upstairs. Should I tase him?
I like that moxie, but we're gonna hold off. Do you have any idea what the penalty is for filing a false police report?
3 years.
Yep, it's close. It's a written warning.
Hold on. Mom, tell me you don't believe him. Surround sound? Seriously?
Zach, enough. Go home. Oh, officers, I'm so sorry.
Sorry, ma'am. I feel like we should recommend a good treatment center for your son.
Yeah, that kid's on drugs.
That kid is on drugs.
Good night.